Welcome back to another Zerkex. We are not gonna be picking Zerk, I guess. Well, let's play Terran then. Lower our depots, select all our units. Zerk is coming from the bottom side. Let's press tab and cycle through our units. Patrol our battery. Make sure we build one marine. And let's get an SCV going. So let's check the skill level of our Zerg. We are up against the blue Zerg, which he hasn't played as much, so I'm gonna be greedy. And I'm gonna get this wall up. Get my third gas quite nice and early. Missing is on bot side, which is probably good for us. Actually, let's be a bit more greedy with the walls. How greedy can we get? Well, I think with an armory right there, or construction yard, we should be A-okay. So I'm playing on the American server, which means I'm playing with a bit of lag. But hopefully this doesn't screw us up too much. So I'm gonna get a shock trooper next, fifth unit. And looks like we are actually gonna get this wall up, which is very, very nice. So I'm even gonna move my marines a bit more forward. So this marine is gonna join these guys. And we're gonna start building our... allies are being attacked. Fruit farms is the word I'm looking for. So, this SCV is trapped, sadly. But I think he's gonna make it back home safely. And now I've seen this, actually casted this Terran game where the Terran just walled up really early and walled himself in. But it was against some competent Zerg players, also known as me, and another competent guy. And this guy is not even splitting off any spawners yet. So, yeah, I'm just gonna be super greedy here. So, did we get our shock trooper? We did. Let's get Reapers going. And actually, let's get these Reapers to the front. I wanna start attacking this as soon as possible. And since I'm going quite greedily, I'm gonna start walling this in as well. And then get some more fruit farms up and running. Just for the maximum early mineral income. Let's place one more over there. So, he's actually moving towards there. Which means he actually noticed that I'm attacking. Which is something, I guess. And let's be ever more greedy. So... our allies are being attacked. It's a patrol path, but it's okay. So, this guy is gonna attack over there. So, can I fit one more fruit farm in here? I probably cannot. I can fit another one over there. Right. Which SCV is? I don't even know. So, let's get another SCV. Looks like he's planning on checking this next. So, you're gonna build me some farms over there. So, I'm gonna take these Reapers to the backside. And since he's just idling over there. So, am I getting this? I am. So, this is a very nice opening force change. And I'm gonna stop making Reapers now. gonna push a bit more forward here with my units. He got this slowing upgrade, okay. Which means I'm gonna want my energy upgrades now. So, but I am also gonna grab these gases over here, these outside gases. So, it looks like one of the Terrans is already leaving. And this means this game is probably gonna be a short one. Okay. Well, that's how you open up against the greedy Zerg, I guess. Yeah, it was a very short game, the second one in AA. Not sure what's up with the NA players tonight. They seem to be leaving one after another. Anyhow, yeah. I've put a link to Discord down below. I'm usually there from 8 to 12 p.m. in the evening. European time, that's GMT plus one. So if you guys want to join, click the link below and yeah, you can leave messages there. And maybe we can get some games where nobody's leaving. That would be very nice for a change. And yeah, see you there. Bye.